Thanks for having us over, and we wish you Merry Christmas and a happy holiday. Thanks for having me and Sweet Rose born yesterday, and Emily wishes you a Merry Christmas, and we hope to come back down soon, and thanks for having us over, and Emily, do you have something to say? Yeah, Mom, I really appreciate you having me down, and I hope to see you again soon, and thanks for the wonderful Christmas, even though you didn't have a tree or stockings, it was still a very Merry Christmas, and you know, my wish did come true because I told Santa that and it did come true, and I'm glad to have new friends for my family, and you know, I'm sure these guys will be useful later, but yeah, thanks for having me, and thanks for having these new guys born, and I'm sure the other little one will have something to say, but yeah, thanks to you, Andy, for having us new friends, and Emily, thanks you for having us over, and thanks for letting us meet Mia, and I really wish you a Merry Christmas, and we have a short song. We wish you Merry Christmas, we wish you Merry Christmas, we wish you Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. And please have us over again soon. And that was from my friends, and like they said, I wish you a Happy New Year, and again, thanks for having me over, and I wish you a very Happy Christmas too, and once again, thanks for having me over, and now can you please take a picture of me and my